Dude, I told you, man.
I jumped up there, and he punched me in the face. I didn't even see that.
You know, George South was not supposed to do that. I was supposed to go over tonight, me and you, man, all the way. You're my bodyguard. This is why I need a bodyguard in this business. This is why I cannot go around doing these shows. No, I can't trust George South. He might attack me after one of my matches. He could attack me right after that tonight. That's why I needed you there with me. I needed you there with me, brother. You're fucking Hercules Cortez. And you know what? Me and you, man, we're going to travel. You use my bodyguard. Nobody's going to stop the Rockstar Jersey Kid. Because let me tell you, man, I'm the greatest in the world today, man. Everybody told me I'm the next Chris Jericho. Mm-hmm. You know what that means, man?
I see it.
You know what that means, dude? I have everything in this business. It's all lined up, man. And you know what? I'm going to make it, man. This year, 2012, the new year is coming up. The Rockstar Jersey Kid, you know what? I'm not doing my same old bullshit. All these little indie fans, you know, they could all kiss my ass. Fans, I love you fans of the Rockstar Jersey Kid, and you love me too. You're supposed to love me, because I am the Rockstar Jersey Kid, and I am that damn good. This is my bodyguard. Marcus Streets, anybody over at the House of Pain, and you guys have a problem with me, you want to attack me before matches, before shows, you took, Marcus Streets, you took a part of my tooth out in a ladder match. I'm not going to let that go by. This is Hercules. This is my backup, Marcus Streets. You can attack me with napalm, hydraulics. It doesn't matter. I don't care. Wherever I go, he goes with me. We're the rock and roll lords.